instead of 50 tack one.
Snap near actual, you're an actual message.
Why are you boys walking in circles? Stand the fuck still, bitches!
What net did he say it on? You're an actual, send over. Okay, let's move.
We've touched down and moving to OP Crow for first recon position. We'll let you know when or what we see.
Tighter in case we are expecting something.
Sounds good. We just made touchdown at RLZ. We're starting to move towards our OP. Yeah, that's it.
We'll no, boys, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh. What have they done?
I don't know! They're fucking slow for some reason.
Have you got them on fucking combat mode?
No, they're off. I think they're a bit bugged, so maybe he has to regroup them. I don't know why this happens. It happens sometimes, they just like fuck up.
Advisor, Sooner Actual, can you ungroup the AI from Wilson and group them back to him again? Over.
You're fucking dumb. This is the issue with... They're so slow.
I'm stuck on a
there we go. Alright, let's see if this works now.
From advisor copies, it should be good now.
Oh my god. Why are they not running?
Alright, try maybe setting the... Wilson's group to running. Because at the moment the AI are only walking. And make sure you set them to like... aware instead of combat. Because they're bugging out a little bit. What?
The last case, he had to like make new AI the AI itself just might be fucked up.
Can you check Wilson's group and ensure the AI are set to sprinting and aware? Over.
Yeah, they're set to both right now. I don't know why they're not sprinting.
Okay, I might have to just create some new AI and copy the inventories over again. If you could do that, that'd be great. Thank you. Over.
I don't know why they do that though. I don't know like cause of the issue.
Painting a laser in your face, how do you feel?
Dragger Miner signing on long range frequency 87, help me over.
Dragger Miner, Yoden Odin, reading you 5x5, LR 87, help me over.
Reads loud and clear, out.
So I don't know why, there's something wrong with the AI. They just keep walking for some reason.
Advisor Stepner Actual, could you just delete these AI, or place new AI, copy the inventories over, and then delete these ones, because these ones just are fucked. Over.
Stepner Actual, this is Advisor Copies.
Do you think it might have to do something with the inventory? That it's just too much?
I'm to just redo them. It might be too much in the inventory, that's a possibility as well. If they don't work, then it doesn't really matter, we'll just...
No, I think it's the inventory. I think that's the reason.
Yeah, we'll see what happens when he remakes them.
Yeah, you can just, like, make some ordinary ones. Maybe that's because in the start that wasn't an issue, but the second we used my inventory, it fucked up.
Advisor, you could... Alternatively, give us four people from a different UNSC faction and attach them, and they should work with no issues. Over.
Yeah, I think it's because the AI actually responds to the inventory weight, and that's the thing that's fucking it up.
Yep. Droga Miner, Stepner Actual, hopefully...
A firm, their copies. I'm trying to see if this will work, if these are a new group of AI. I don't know. Advisor to Stepner Actual, I copied these are new AI, but they're still wanting to not run.
Yeah,
whatsoever.
A different faction of UNSC, and just attach them directly without changing the inventories, because it's possible it's just too much inventory stuff. Dear me. Thank you, advisor. That seems to work out.
Advisor copies.
Well then, what a fantastic, what a start.
Yeah, but that's, you learn. I mean, it just means that I have to, like, see and like, make good inventory as much as possible without fucking it up.
I guess, yeah.
I mean, I don't really need to do morphine and epinephrine, I guess. Because they're AI, they don't have feelings. Yeah. Right, they're on hold fire.
There's a stealth mode, but you probably don't need it right now, seeing as we're in a
window. No, it would just slow them down. It's better. I can just manually control them, take them to a crouching prone. It's better.
Control AI, but it's been years since I tried.
We can double time it if you want. They can do that.
Sorry, I'm just used to patrolling now at a jogging pace because I've joined with a different unit that still use stamina on Wednesdays.
Wait, what?
I'm on a different unit that do ops on Wednesdays around the same time that we do them.
But
they're like a very realistic unit, so they've got stamina.
Oh, do you like it?
I've only done one mission. So we'll see. I'm not sure if I like it yet. Jotun sent me an actual eye here. Gunshots. Are you guys in contact or?
Negative. We're not taking any sort of contact.
Copy. Well, I'm hearing combat around the location of the Inny stronghold.
Affirm. Yeah, we're hitting it more northeast. It still sounds
we're
a decent bit from our position.
OP Victor.
Good copy. I'll keep you informed so I get eyes on. Out.
How do I turn up the brightness of the low lights?
Oh, the low lights.
Yeah.
I found out how to turn up brightness of NVGs the other day.
Oh.
You do.
Well, the
alt,
problem with the NVGs.
Page up, page
well,
down.
I have it on maximum, but the problem is it's so foggy with the NVGs here, for some reason.
What do you mean?
No, like, when I turn off, I have the white phosphor, and it just makes everything foggy.
It is quite foggy. I also have white phosphor, and it is a bit foggy, but it's not so bad. I don't know, we'll see when we... I need to compare it to the fucking... to low light sort of... It is... No, it's the same amount of fog. It's just
Oh my god,
it's horrible fog. If you've got your low lights on and you put on NVGs, then it's horrible fog. If you've just got the NVGs on, it's
yeah,
okay.
That's the explanation.
What?
No, I had a low light on with the NVG. That's the reason
that
was
just
so fucky.
Bugs it always.
From this white phosphor to this this extremely clear blue NVG. I wish it was like that because that's actually nice.
You wish what?
I can actually when you have the NVGs on and you aim in your sight,
oh
it
yeah,
switches
it makes it
from
exceptionally clear. Yeah, I know what you're saying. Yeah, it's insane how clear it gets.
I mean, it's AA now, so I guess there's no point of informing Draugr on our position.
What?
Are you on 51 though?
Yeah, I heard you, but I didn't understand you.
No, I was just asking because, I mean, since it's AA, there's no point of telling Dogger what we're doing.
Oh, yeah.
What do you mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, there's no point. Like, they're doing their own thing on a separate area.
Alright, 200 meters from, there's going to be the OP Victor, but I already see it's not going to be easy to see anything here.
Yeah.
We have to, like, creep up. We need to, like, creep extremely close. So if you leave the AI and just you and me...
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Yeah, I don't trust the AI.
No, not
so.
Not
so suddenly, I misclick and select like move there, and it just moves into the town.
Yeah, that wouldn't be ideal. You got the music.
The cool thing with the AI is that the formation is perfect.
Yeah, that's very true. Probably gonna want to leave them in a groove somewhere here.
Yeah.
Maybe over here.
Trogger Miner sending a long range frequency 85. Have me over.
I have thermals on, but I don't...
Loud and clear, out.
There's a gun, but there's no fucking...
Well, they spotted the tank, yeah, 300 meters bearing 255.
I think this may be some info. I can't see.
This is a tank. What type of tank? It's a basic
it's
tank.
Yeah, but it's not non-movable. Well,
Dragon, the fuck just happened?
Checking 50-1, how copy, over?
Selecting Q1 Ragnar signs in. Read your 5x5, selecting actual.
I got you, Dragon. What the fuck did you do, man?
What do you mean? Blasted my thing.
giving you some more blood. Sletner Actual, Sletner Pure 1, be advised, Sletner Romeo is now unconscious.
Good, copy 2-1. I am at LZ Bravo making my way up to your position along the line that you've drawn out.
2-1 copies. You're located a armored little camp and dragon, like, fucked up.
Actual, Sletner Actual, go ahead.
We have Jackpot on HBT.
I'm just gonna make sure the AI are covering my ass.
Good, copy.
Make them
wait one for further
the AI's
instruction. I need to make my way up to the area at this time.
Yeah, you got a strong pulse, you gotta stand by. Just
over.
Fine. Giving you some biofoam for that pain, yo. Sletner Actual, Sletner 2-1, be advised that we are 6 times in this squad. Over.
Roger. Yoden Odin. Recon
so
over.
Give me 500 more. I'm gonna give you an epi. No, never
interrupt
mind.
If you want recon and an AO where we aren't allowed
to
fly above 60 meters.
Back to your backpack because I
if you can, over.
Them, so I need to give them back.
That would be a negative.
Where did I take those tourniquets? Yeah, you got them back here. Let's see here. Jesus, you're drinking so much blood.
Is that your actual or your actual?
Go ahead, Yoden.
HVT has left the objective, headed east, assuming he's
there,
going to the vehicle
finally,
stockpile
Jesus
unknown
Christ,
at this moment.
I'm gonna stitch you, man. The fuck did you do? Did you, like, hijack? Yeah, I
copy
saw. And then just disembarked, and my AI just fucking obliterated them. And also, they don't have silencers.
Enemy has tanks. They look like base game NATO tanks. They are OPTRE though, but they look like base game NATO tanks. They have them. Be aware. Over.
Young copies.
All right, I'm gonna stitch you. Then you should be fine. And Elise is coming now in a second.
Are your AI still okay?
Yeah, they fucking covered us, like, good. And they're giving 360 security now.
Fantastic. Yeah, no, because I just fucking... it was so weird. I came up... I'm going to give myself drugs. But, like, I saw this area at the back. I saw there was no one. And I saw exclusively base game assets, including weapons. And I saw a fucking base game tank. And I walked on top of it. And then I switched my light on to try and identify what kind of tank.
So
it
here
was.
You see the Sletner 2-1 fill-ins. They are really good. They
yeah.
do what I tell them to do.
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah,
right.
So
right.
This tank killed me. I walked
wow,
up behind it. There was not a single enemy in sight. And I just saw the base game weapons and thought this was part of the map. And then walked on top of the tank, switched my light on to confirm what type of tank it was, and it was fucking obliterating me.
Yeah, the herdy kind. That's rude. So it looks like we have some haters in the area. We're gonna have to deal with that. What's the speed so far? How far have we gotten on,
so they saw the thing. Jotun, let me Romeo, RFI, or...
Alright, got eyes on recon, I mean sentries on top of things.
Okay,
except for Jon.
Which objective did you see the HVT at? You said he was going to be
what? We're currently at the NE training camp, and A firm, he headed east. He may be heading to the vehicle stockpile, or he went east, then north to the next objective. We're heading to OB Raven to check.
Copy, was it just straight along that MSR that goes like, straight to the west? Okay, well,
Let me check with my guys, they just said east.
Got you. Just make it happen.
A firm MSR is the direction that they believe he went down. They're telling me the OPTRE, like, Slav vehicle van looking.
What the fuck,
it's a civilian cyber truck and conflicted stuff.
Is it like a mule truck, or is it a van? Over.
I think it's counted as a van. I don't know, I didn't see myself where I'd get a better description. Something like more futuristic, I believe, they're saying. Good copy.
Get a little closer, get different eyes. I can't see anything that's interesting right now. We're looking for a van. A futuristic van. Do you think the vehicle the enemy was in might have been the OPTRE civilian car? It's shaped like a van, but a lot smaller. Over.
I believe it is that one, yes.
We'll keep eyes open for that.
Dragon, do you read me?
Yep.
I'm gonna mark all contacts with an X with my laser designator.
Okay. I marked up a tarantula, looking out for some other stuff. I might need to maneuver like around to the west side of this, though, get a different angle, but I can't see much move from here.
Yeah, I will move my guys over there.
Troger Minor, Odin, interrogative, over.
Send it.
Would you be able to perform low-level recon of the vehicle profile from the ocean, over?
Giving ping now, bearing is north. There's a guy 50 meters in front of me. They have still not spotted us. You might want to take them out first.
Okay, I'm gonna move up to you, crawling, and then I'll assess.
Yeah, be real careful. There's a guy looking straight at us. I'm gonna pull back slowly so I can get a line with my guys.
Would you be able to perform low level or recon at low level of the vehicle stockpile from the ocean side?
Over. I'm marking guys down in the town there.
Wilson's got contacts to his north. I'm just moving up to him to assess and maybe engage them if they're a threat.
Sit near actual, you're
on actual. My radar and
visual.
Possible, but not
go ahead,
likely,
Jotun. Hornet just pulled up and left northeast of us from the last
outpost. I also have ISO Tarantula on my targeting.
Hornet in the air from northeast. Copy. Over.
I see multiple people, Wilson.
Got a Hornet coming in. Looks like it's west of us right now.
Old Roger called that be aware. Jotun has just observed one times Hornet taking off from the lost outpost.
Dragon, if it's just one guy, I can use my silencer and take him out, unless there's someone else.
Which one do you see?
Copy. I see the one in the bunker on the top. I have a clear shot.
Okay, so we need to be ready to then breach and fucking clear the whole thing, because I see a guy at the entrance. There's two guys in the bunker at least.
Copy. I can move half of my fire team on the east side, so if they do run out, they will be taken out.
If you get on energies, I'll laser to you the guys that I see.
Copy. I have energies on. Yeah, I don't have eyes. Yeah.
There's one
and I laser.
One behind that tree that I can't quite see.
Well, my laser doesn't work. Laser. Yeah, you're seeing maybe two guys I don't see. Yeah, my radar updated more people now.
I'm not seeing a single one of my radar, I'm seeing them. Yeah, let's plan this one properly. At least you wanna come and manage your help for this.
Yeah, I'll regroup with you guys.
Move later. I see some of your guys, I don't know what you what formation are they in?
And which?
Yeah, I'll just follow them.
Okay, got a second on the radar.
I see you. Something.
So, what we can do, Dragon, my suggestion. No, I'm behind. Yeah, but I see four times, because there's three times on the radar and one 200 meters away. So there's four guys. So what I do recommend is leaving two of my infantry here,
over.
Because they can support
Hornet
us
down.
And I know where they are. Never mind.
Okay.
Yeah,
let's alert everyone at the AO, over.
And neutralize the target.
Yeah, I'm leaving the AI here, and now we'll push with you. Going right side.
We're going on the left side, we need to be together.
Copy.
And there's an entrance on this left bit. I just
right behind you, Dragon.
I shot a nade into this guy. He might still be up there. Further back, further. Let's clear this bit. I'm hurt. Ready. Breaching.
Slept near Odin, Drugger Miner, unable to get recon from ocean terrain.
I'm right.
Is
right, clear, left,
not
left.
To my advantage.
Drager Miner.
Are you good?
Yod noted.
Yep, right side clear.
Good copy. Tango Mike.
Taking
out.
From behind.
Yep, we need to finish clearing this rear bit.
I'm just checking,
kill them.
Oh.
I killed the guy in the bunker to the north. Let's push
okay.
on that. And...
We still have a.
We still have a thing on radar on top here. He's not down on the top of the bunker. You need to double tap him.
You got an actual.
This is up your actual, go ahead.
Where you have eyes inside the Vost outpost, no
right,
eyes
yep.
on HVT. Further proxy concludes the HVT went to the stockpile.
HVT at the stockpile, copy that. Over.
Yeah, we got the HVT moving to the vehicle stockpile.
Bunker is now entirely cleared.
Copy.
I'm moving my guys in so they can support us, and they have like the AI side.
I'm clearing the area and moving to help Dragon.
Good copy, moving in with you.
Oh man.
AI is pushing in now.
Doing medical on Dragon.
Copy, pulling security.
Just keep looking right to the left.
The AI is fucking beautiful.
Pulse, do you still have a pulse? No, you don't. That sucks.
Old Roger,
right, putting
time.
The AI in 360 stance. Just say if you need help.
Yeah, I got it. I think I got Dragon here. I just need to
over.
Chalk him.
Send your actual, your own actual. Be advised, a Falcon is heading towards your location.
A firm,
Falcon,
you want to
watch out.
Destroy it?
Copy, y'all. Thanks for the heads up. Over.
Not my call, just letting you know. Over.
Let's get you out from the open.
Droga said, Romeo, if you see the Falcon approaching our location, which I will give you in the next message, do destroy it. Wait out.
Oh, are you good?
Fucking grid. 142. Our grid is 142029. If the Falcon is coming towards us, please engage. If not, wave off. Over.
I hear it.
Let's fucking move into the forest.
Yeah. Get out. Not too bad, I got you fixed up.
I didn't. I should have thrown a grenade in. I thought that it was clear, and then there was another dude who popped up.
Oh,
should have naded it. But that was decent, considering only I went down. Where's Wilson?
I'm here, I'm just fixing myself. I like the AI. They do a really good job.
Yeah, he did a good job too. Okay.
But I do gotta say, it's a bit of cheating because the AI have. Like laser accuracy when it comes to spotting things.
Morphine, I'm just morphine and epinephrine-ing myself.
Yeah, so we got word that the HVT went straight to the vehicle stockpile.
Either there or our objective, because we haven't really been able to see enough of it to confirm yet.
I'm gonna pull 360 security in the meantime.
So they might. That was fun though. Decent attack. Yeah, I did really well. I did okay. You guys did better than me, clearly.
I shot the vehicle.
Yeah, I'm making them scan the horizon. It's a beautiful 360 function.
Okay. I'm ready to move.
Alright, let me give me just a second to patch up, and then we need to see if we can push into the
to the
town. I did, but for some reason it sometimes it bugs out.
It deletes your laser. So.
Oh my god, fucking dumb shit.
I could give you one if you want to use it, because I have a spare.
Oh yeah, yeah, sure, do that. Just drop it there and I will
put it in the backpack if it fits.
If it fits, it sits.
Yeah, activating a laser or even your head helmet light deletes your laser or flashlight. I usually carry two or three because of that.
Old right, laser is activated. Awesome.
Odin.
Okay. Alright, I'm set to
landing
go.
Back at the last outpost.
Yeah,
over.
I was thinking we maybe move to.
I mean, if we go here, I mean, around. I don't know, like here
yeah.
or here.
Maybe
yeah, we need a high ground because I have. Area. Yeah, there's enemy here and there.
This isn't
we'd
really
have to,
high
yeah.
ground, relatively.
I.
This is.
It
higher.
Should give us at least. It should at least give us visual over the tops.
It,
that's what's important.
Yeah, that's the most dangerous part.
So
we need because
nice,
yeah.
Safe move, something like that.
Yeah. So my action, I think my suggestion is taking. We are in town and clear out all the sentries.
Actual, yeah,
all like us three, these three players, will clear out the buildings.
Line.
And use the AI to keep cover.
Do you have any further
outside.
Thing for us? Do you want us to rendezvous at Alpha
because
or head to the stockpile?
They don't work inside, basically. Unless you have C2 equipped.
Wait out. We need to discuss that. Oh. Where is Elise? Yep. So, originally I told them we are via Alpha if we want to plan an attack. So, but because we haven't finished our recon bit, then maybe we want to have the RV moved like somewhere down here instead, or just have them start moving towards the recon of the stockpile whilst we finish up on here.
Yeah, if they can get recon on the stockpile, that would be baller.
Yeah, I mean, I'll let you give the orders, but that's just my thoughts on it.
Yeah, this is on your actual, you're going to proceed recon on the vehicle stockpile area as we finish up our objective to the north here. Over.
Okay, let us get moving then.
Good cop.
Your AI good? You good?
Yeah, my AI is all good. They didn't take a scratch, and they even killed three guys.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Who got spotted? I think Elise got spotted because she wasn't.
Yeah, you were running.
Oh, I was. I only ran after the shooting started. I was like squat walking all the way up.
Because we were all prone and they hadn't seen us, so clearly they just. Yeah, just being slightly bigger was all that needed for them to see you. That's fine, that's fine.
We managed either way. Like,
yeah,
I mean,
I think we
it's,
did what we
it's,
were
it's,
do
it's
anyway.
A surprise they didn't even spot me, because he was like looking straight at me with
they
AI, but
NVGs,
hopefully I was trolling.
They don't have night vision, so.
That's fair. Alright, let's Alright, it's saying, alright, contact tank 40 meters bearing 210.
210 over that way.
Yeah.
It might be the tarantula, you know?
Yeah, it's probably the tarantula. Because they spotted that earlier.
Well, I think earlier they might have spotted the actual tank that killed me. I don't know. You reckon it's worth crawling over to the lip there and just having a peek or not? This is better high ground than we'll get than what it looks like we'll get over there. I don't know.
We should play it safe. Just keep moving. I think I got a good enough look at the town where I was looking from over on the other side.
Yeah.
I do get a bit scared when they always saying ready to fire, target inside, ready to fire. I get a bit freaked out.
What you got, Dragon?
I just see Yeah, there's a turret up there.
I'll mark that. Do we? Yeah, that sure is a turret. Man, glad they don't have night vision.
They're poor.
They're poor.
I wish I were able to turn off the fucking... they're talking, like, Jesus fucking Christ. Ready to fire! Ready to fire! Target inside! Target inside!
You can.
Oh!
In the settings.
Vehicle.
I
do not like that sound.
It's on the road in front of us. That's where it's supposed to be, so that means it's not trying to find us at the moment.
Fair point.
This is horribly exposed. Probably leave your AI at the bottom for now, because this is really exposed.
Yeah, I'm leaving them behind this mountain. I will just make them prowl so they are ready.
Sounds like it's the tarantula. Is AI patrolling?
Copy.
As close as possible to you without getting spotted.
Fuck, man.
He's not bad, I just gotta get him out of here.
Copy. Yeah, there's infantry closing in, according to my radar.
Get ready to shoot the shit out of him, because I'm not gonna be able to do that while I'm dragging out of here.
Copy. I'm moving my infantry to cover you in the meantime.
We're going this way. The hell even saw him?
I don't know, the AI's funky, but the Tarantula do have thermals.
Wasn't the Tarantula? Okay, well. Give me a health screen. Here we go.
Yeah, it seems fine. I think it just got knocked out or doesn't have a pulse.
Well, he had an injury. He was bleeding.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. No heart rate. That's no good.
You need me to defib him?
I'll defib him. It's fine.
Alright. He's kind of unlucky, this FTX.
Abby Dabby.
I didn't like this objective. It's so hard to spot anything.
Well then.
Wow, you're so lucky.
I'm being very, I'm very useful today. Yeah, an AI, like one of the fucking soldiers was doing medical and glitched out, shot me and then went back down, so I shot him and then something from my east must have seen me shoot because it then shot me.
Yeah.
But yeah, that vehicle that was moving was the tarantula and I didn't see any other vehicle. So I'm probably not the best idea to go back. Yeah. Yeah, probably not the best. I just opened up again.
So the AI are alerted and they are moving around on the rooftops.
Yeah, yeah.
So they know they know something's up.
Yeah, I think we repositioned.
Yeah.
At least
there's
already.
Like one right there, one right there. We need to. I think that maybe the best thing is to just get inside the town and use like strong fortifications.
I don't wanna. We're not trying to attack it.
Wait,
right
where the
now,
fuck?
We're still just looking for int.
What?
What? They shot a flare.
We can go in the wall? The fuck?
Is that near actual, your actual status?
What the fuck?
Jotun actual Svetner Romeo. We're still at the any stronghold. We've been engaged. We're fine right now. Not in contact. Haven't really been able to see enough of the town to say whether or not the VIPs arrived here yet or not.
Really
over.
Good copy. We're about halfway to the vehicle stockpile. We'll let you know if we see him there or not.
Copy. At the moment, it seems unlikely that he's here because the only vehicle we've seen moving is a different one. Over.
Good copy. Out.
God, I see the structure to the south. Looks like there's some guys posted up in there.
Yeah. I'm on the rocks above you. South. How far? Over there.
345 meteroos.
345? I'm not looking. Which bearing?
175. I see buildings, but they're not as far away as what you said, and I can't see anyone in those buildings.
There's people in the buildings to our east still. But yeah. Oh, I only have trace around. Where's your man in charge? Where's Wilson gone?
I'm up here!
Oh.
Can you just go?
Hello.
So, where are these people?
There's an AI patrolling
I hate this objective, it's fucking awful.
It's difficult,
well,
not bad.
We can't... We don't get to fucking choose the fucking
objective. I know, it's just like... Oh, I'm bleeding. It's that time of the month.
So Dragon, it actually seems the AI can actually treat me.
Oh, that's very nice. Okay, so there's an infantry on the road just east of here, one guy, and then there's a few people in the houses, and then there's some people in the houses to ourselves.
Yeah, I see. I would like to attack from this position because if you clear out the sentries on top, we can easily move in.
Yeah. We need to fucking find that we don't have a way to kill the tarantula, so we, like, can't.
Unless I don't trust them, but they have. There's one guy. Wait. I can make him drop the AT for me. He has an AT.
We gotta find the tarantula again, then. Because that
true.
Has to be the. If
looks
gonna...
like we got a car coming through.
Oh,
there's a.
Our guy may be in it.
Okay. So we wait then. Where from? The MSR, I'd assume. How close is it?
Hey, firm, do that.
What net are you talking on that I can't hear? Oh, I know. 8-5, there we go.
Yeah. They're south of them, or they're south of us already, so.
How far?
Half a click about.
Oh, the tactical view is actually pretty nice.
The what?
The tactical view. I get like a really burst view of, so I can like command, I can now see better. So I can move the AI.
Oh, I see where Jotun are. Are they tracking the vehicle?
Yeah, they're tracking the vehicle.
I can see them on the blue four tracker. Okay. We need to fucking find that tarantula again. That's what's bugging me. Idea where it went. Marked a few more.
Yeah, I can't see it. I can't see it either. That's not good.
No. Maybe. Like this is. I'd agree with you, Wilson. This is a good, very good position to attack this north part of the town. I think we
yeah,
need to get
I
eyes
mean,
on the MSR though. Well, if those guys are moving
yeah,
to
I
up,
mean,
oh, okay. Let's see.
So the thing is, if I have my AT ready, I can probably take out the tarantula. And I have the AI now set for security, so we won't get flanked.
Yeah, we don't know where the
we have the back
is the issue.
Yeah, but if I have the AT ready, I can quick react to it. I don't trust the AI to, I mean the yeah, AI to take it out.
Okay.
It will use too much time.
Yeah, that's fine.
But
Romeo,
if you want,
be aware the
I mean,
tarantula
if you...
has moved. We do not know where it is. It has likely gone closer.
Hey, Elise, can you give me a quick stitch? I'm like bleeding out all the time.
Yeah, where you at? There you are.
Copy. Additional. Do you want? What do you want us to do if we take contact?
Seeing as we're close enough together to like support each other, if you take contact, we'll engage the north of this stronghold, clear this out, and then try and group up with you.
This is actually amazing.
Good. Copy. Out.
Into the rock.
It's like playing an RTS game. Hey, Dragon.
It's gonna be the standard.
Dragon, I.
You're gonna be doing this every op.
Yeah, man.
They seem
crazy.
To be quite efficient, so why not?
Yeah, but let me show you what I mean. Let me see if I can. No, I can make it work.
Oh. Flares? It just got brighter. No? I don't know.
Have you informed Jotun about the missing tarantula?
Yeah, I have. Told them what we do if we get contact.
Yeah, make sure they're putting wanted posters around the town. we get a bounty for it.
Jotun, our priority right now, once you reach Op Hawkeye, is to try and find out where the tarantula is. If we can find it and it's possible to kill it, we'll likely engage and clear up this town seeing as we're already all here. Obviously, we would like to find the HVT as well, but we might.
Alright, MRAP for Amir south.
Copy. Take out Tarantula if we see eyes on. Secondly, do you want us to take out the HVT's personal vehicle if he's not near it?
That would probably be a good idea if you've got eyes on. We still haven't seen it up on our end, so that'll have to be your decision. Over.
Hey, Dragon.
Also, a flare's just been popped, so be aware. Over. Yep.
Look on your Discord message. That's the tactical view I'm talking
small
about.
Small reinforcement group came down the southern road. It's a hog, transport hog, basically, but covered.
Yeah, it's an RTS game basically now.
I've never seen that before.
Yeah,
we got a guy coming down the road.
Got a guy coming down the road, watch out.
What's he looking like? Out.
Enemy soldier.
Enemies. Oh, there's the flare. Enemy soldier numero uno.
Oh, he's in attack mode.
Where?
Green flare.
On
over
the road,
town.
He just went down. They're throwing a smoke.
What are you are you using your cheating view?
No. I'm playing Command and Conquer now. Don't judge me.
He's using the eyes of his subordinates.
Alright, he's moving to the house to east.
Okay. Just trying to think of priorities for us.
I don't know who spotted. It's kind of weird. He just suddenly went in attack mode, or he's pushing more east. Yeah, he's moving away from us.
Priorities for us, if and when contact happens, we've got three people to our straight east who have really good eyes on our current position, so we'll want to take them out ASAP.
Got a turret on the building over there.
That turret is definitely a priority, and then the guy on top of the roof. There's two people on the roof.
Alright, the guy is pushing due northeast on the forest, he's pushing more into the town, so it's okay.
The blue four tracker. Jotun are within 100 meters of their OP, so be prepped.
I'm gonna mark on the map our location.
If they use the blue four tracker, they can. Yeah, sure. There's no
disadvantage. I mean, you know, just for safety's sake.
No reason.
Green is gonna be. Just 2-1. Yeah, marked. It's marked on the map now. Yeah, I see them on the north. A Hawkeye. Man, this objective was not easy. It's so hard.
there's a turret on my lays as well. That's an important one to kill, because that one's even got better eyes than the other one.
Wait, is the second one?
There's one on that lays, and then there's one on that lays.
Oh shit. Okay, I have ones on the first lays.
Okay.
The first one you pointed at.
Is that your actual, status?
We're perfectly fine. Unsure what that explosion was. Over.
According to my Command and Conquer view, it was just an explosion from the house for some reason.
Okay.
They were cooking meth.
I'm abusing it so fucking much.
Drug lab, probably.
Yeah, it's the new UNC Spartan Light program.
Okay, Wilson, do you want to get up here and just be in a position to engage?
Yeah, I can do that, and I can move my AI with my command and control view.
From our position.
But how did you get up here without getting spotted? Never mind.
We are not seeing the tarantula from ROP. We're going to try moving around to get a different angle.
So, let me see here. I wanna.
Any other hostiles that you see that would be great as well. What do you say?
No, nothing. I was just wondering if I can build a trench here, but I couldn't. I think I'm gonna.
How are you gonna build a trench?
Alright, I'm gonna move. No, I'm gonna wave with my AI. I will probably have them on the right side of this rock to cover the road as we take out the sentries.
Yeah.
And cover our right flank, because we do have a lot of city on the right flank here, so we might get like flanked, so I'm gonna position them there.
Yeah.
While we take out the most important guys. But I feel a bit exposed here.
Our priority is the two guns and then the three people to the east over there.
Where's gun number two?
That one.
Is the guy there?
The other one I showed you.
Okay, yeah, I have eyes.
There's a guy there, here,
what's the
here,
distance on that guy?
And there, and there's a fourth guy over there.
Is your laser on?
There he is.
Yeah, my laser is on.
Try active and deactive, I can't see it. So...
No?
No, this is unfortunate.
That's really unfortunate because I can see it.
Maybe take it off and put it back on.
Maybe your low light deleted
my
low lights laser.
On. I only use NVGs.
Alright, are we gonna do something now? I'm getting bored.
Waiting on you. And just go ahead, basically.
Alright, I'm gonna position my guys then to cover our right, left.
Yeah.
Let's see here. If I
you're gonna do the full wrap around to get to the other side of the town right now, so it's gonna take him a hot minute.
Copy. Yeah, I'm gonna move my red guys on the right side here, so they will cover our right side.
Once we take those guys out, we can probably we could switch positions to those rocks to our southwest. Just so it's lower cover.
Yeah, start moving south just in general. Using rocks as cover, probably good.
I don't want to stay here for too. Don't want to stay here for too long.
Right. So what I'm thinking is we have one person do that turret. And then swap to the three people down here, just because. So that's one arc, and then we've got another arc being that turret, and then the other guy there.
So
and then
update.
Arc being the guy over here, and everyone coming.
Yeah. Update. I can make my guys ambush the guy on the right side here. Bro.
I cannot stop sprinting.
Goodbye. Press V. No, Dragon! Get down, you fucker!
I have stopped sprinting.
Dragon, update. The guy on all the right side, I can make my AI target and attack simultaneously. Yeah, so then we have one guy gone, and then we have like the two guys on the rooftop. So I can take like the next guy to the left, so that's two covered. And then there's two, three left for you.
Advisor, this is... Sumner Actual, this is Advisor, Sipper, over.
You're okay. That's me.
Sumner Actual to Advisor, we are overlooking the insurrectionist stronghold at this time. We are coordinating with you into attack and clear it. Cover.
Sumner Actual, this is Advisor. Good copy on all.
Jotun, Sumner Romeo. Current plan is we wait for you to get to your next position and do a quick bit of recon, and then probably irrespective of what you see, we'll be like starting to clear this area. Over.
Copy last, maybe a few mics, seeing as we have the belly crawl the whole way.
Copy, I'll be following your movements on the blue floor tracker. They say it might be a few minutes because they're crawling the whole thing. Alright, so...
Yeah.
Can I get a stitch real quick?
Yeah.
Alright, so I have targets, the Grenadier and the team leader. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna move them back because there's a fucking guy on... Patrol, fucking hell. Fucking hell, I did not expect that. No! Don't.
Okay. I got turret at 115, and the guy's on the roof.
Okay, I'll have the other turret. Wilson, if shit goes bad, just tell us.
Yeah, I'm trying to save it because I did not expect the fucking guy patrol to go there.
Be aware, we may take contact very soon.
Yeah,
he's on our way to us.
They spotted him. No way.
Copy. If you stay low and stay within about 10 meters from them, they shouldn't see you. But no promises.
Everybody else is gone. He's on, like, he's just looking.
Yeah, seen.
He's looking.
You keep eyes on that guy, Wilson.
Disrespectfully.
We'll have our eyes on the fucking targets.
Yeah, he just ignored the AI, like, crawling as a dumb fuck on the fucking road. Alright, I got him back. Holy fucking Christ, that was close.
Check the blue 4 tracker. They're halfway on their crawling adventures. Halfway done. Man, you just fucking twisted your spine in three different places. That's not right.
You talking about me?
Yeah.
We got a guy moving northeast, patrol.
Yeah, is that the same one?
I don't know. No, it looks like a different guy.
Oh, I just seen another guy on the roof over there.
Yeah, northeast guy's... He's really interested in these rocks over here.
And there's a guy on Lays. I hadn't seen before.
Oh my god, the fucking, like, I tried to make the AI go back, and for like every 2 seconds he was like, oh, I'm gonna look back and say target ready to fire, and then crawl back again.
Cause no one's gonna hear that.
Wait, what? Contact 100 meters away from here? What the fuck, man? Where are they?
Probably the guy on the other side of the rock, he's walking away.
Okay, copy.
Blue 4 tracker, okay. Okay. Jotun R. Well, I'll just show on the map. They're here. Not here. They're fucking here.
Yeah, I've got eyes.
Sentinel, you're on actual. Yeah. We should be able to assault whenever.
Are you ready? You got eyes on your... You see my lays, I've got him. You got eyes on your turret, at least.
Yep, I've got eyes.
Wilson, you got people ready?
Negative, I have to retrace them back because of the fucking patrol, but I will do that now. I will bring the whole squad, yo, the whole swag squad up here to give a direct line of fire here.
Gonna engage in the next minute or so. Wait for our audio.
Good, copy.
You got the whole squad assaulting the OBJ.
Okay, so you deal with that guy, and then I think at least you'll probably need to shift down left and help me out with those because there's four people down there.
Down there? Okay, gotcha. Oh, I've got two other guys on the rooftops and my peripherals, so.
Yeah.
Right, I will, dragon.
Yeah.
So I will make them attack that guy.
Okay.
And then I will focus on this guy.
Okay, are you ready?
No. Just give them 1 second. So I can make them target. Right, they're gonna target rifleman. Right, that's done. Wait, don't be so close, you fucking dumb nuts. Alright, I think we are ready to...
Okay,
wait, I'm gonna just...
Oh, fucking hell.
Watch there, you fucking dumb nut. Okay, so I'm gonna have the guys target that guy. Alright, I'm set for...
Your own new set?
Attack. Say again?
We're set.
Three, two, one, go.
Oh, there's neutralized them straight away. Alright. I'm gonna move the guys up here.
Got everybody down there?
Yeah, yep. Didn't get the guy on the far left. He just fucking... No eyes on him.
Turret's down.
I hit him, so he's wounded at least.
Alright, they go into automatic stand.
Let's get out of.
Yeah, let's fucking moving west. We'll be on the opposite side of the town, so just watch your fire. And remember, we have AI on our side. Don't shoot.
Dragon, where the fuck are you? There you are.
Jordan, did you ever see the HVT's vehicle?
Negative, we didn't see him anywhere on the south end. It seems there's a fortified building, he may be near that.
Where's that?
Dragon.
Yep, control your team, do as you see fit.
Good copy, alright, pushing in.
I put a marker down, named here.
Is diamond appropriate formation in town?
It'll function, whatever. There's a marker here, Jotun thinks that they might be in that building, so.
Copy. Got eyes.
Eyes on the static southeast, friendly southeast.
Same.
I have eyes on the HVT's vehicle. It's in the back of the building I've mentioned. He's not in it, so he's probably in the building.
Copy, we're moving our troops to that.
I got a flare overhead.
That thing. That's my IR flare, probably.
Okay.
I'm launching IRs. Just so I can see better. I ran out of them though, so. No more. Oh no, I haven't. Who the fuck's got a flashlight?
Oh, Zooey, someone's got eyes on me.
Yeah, I don't know where they shot.
They hit me.
Hit close to me, yeah. This is the vehicle. This is the building. Huh?
Or, well, I guess it'd be an IED if it's in a building.
I haven't got a detector, so. Wilson, you good?
Yeah, be aware, we've got potential IEDs in some of these buildings.
Copy.
Yeah, and there's potential for IEDs in the area, so watch out.
Copy. Up here.
Yep, I got it.
Got eyes.
On what?
Well, not what eyes, but... IEDs. Wilson, watch out. IED in the building that you're in.
It could be chip wire.
Copy. I got my eyes cleared and peeled. Alright, one of my guys took down on infantry. Oh, what the fuck?
Good grief.
What happened?
Hey. Oh my god.
Explodey.
So bad at the game.
Dragon's down.
The fuck was that? Did someone go on the tripwire?
I don't know.
The mine marker is still on my detector.
Copy. My guys are still good.
The man is just asleep. He does not have a heart rate. Now he has a heart rate.
Okay, I'm awake. Fuck yeah.
Welcome.
Jesus Christ. I'm not very good at this.
That's, there's like a...
No, I'm outside by the road pulling security in the meanwhile.
They're straight up and explodey up the stairs, yeah, and like, yeah.
The officer is 30 meters away, according to my infantryman, bearing 330.
Or maybe it's in the other building. No, I'm. Yeah, it's in there. It's in there through the threshold, through the door.
Eyes on HBT, long building next to the fortified one.
Okay, well, fucking brave me because
it's on your left.
Fucking hell.
That rock my sauce.
Jotun, can I get a fucking syrup? Casualty shit.
Jotun's all green, HBT on roof of long building.
I literally run around like last night.
Shooting at me?
Oh, above, above.
Oh, that's our guy, that's our guy.
Oh, knocked him.
He's on the, on the roof.
Okay, there we are.
Howdy. Wanna come with us?
Getting a flash up.
The HPD's on the roof. The
flash,
one
he's
at.
Flash.
Don't work. Dragon, you can't just do that.
Okay, I'm gonna try and jump.
Flash,
I made it.
Flash, he bounces off the lip of the roof. No, Dragon, what?
Hello! I did parkour! This is not.
Have a look.
This is it, he's dead. He died.
He's dead?
He fucking looks dead to me.
He's dead?
How is he dead?
What did he get killed by?
I don't know.
I mean, I don't think he was my AI because.
Southwest side shot up at him. I assume they narked him.
It wasn't me. I don't think it was Elise either.
Understood.
I'm gonna try and get.
So maybe that.
Okay, what we need to do, we need to do a clearance patrol, see if we can find that tarantula, and if there's no tarantula, we can get Draugr in to extract his body.
Alright, copy, I will do a patrol.
Yeah.
Can one of you guys stitch me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you.
Do you wanna have your.
I'll assist with the stitch.
Doing a clearance patrol as well, Jotun, to see if you can find the tarantula, and then if it's...
we weren't able to find it.
Yeah, we're just... Well, seeing as we can walk through the city now, but... And just to clear out any other enemies.
Davis has been feeling that it's just not in the AO anymore.
Oh, it could, yeah, but I'd like to be...
You should, like, totally
like,
rip it right off the tripod and try to
we didn't... We came from the south, there was nothing there.
Okay,
I took down the remaining crewmen, which is possibly from the tarantula.
Okay,
what
well,
do you mean? You are a UNST Marine. You can totally do that.
I'm just thinking maybe you just move back onto that
it's
hill.
Like you're legal,
get eyes
right?
on, and I'm gonna just watch
nay,
down
like
for any reinforcements coming out the MSR. I'm gonna try and get Draugr in to pick up his body.
You want us to hold southern security?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna move south away from the buildings. Sit on the hill, just outside.
Draugr slipped near Romeo.
And provide,
tasking.
We're gonna be calling in Draugr.
I've got an extract mission for you. We need to get the body of this HVT out of here, and we might need to get our troops out. I need to confirm that. Position is at the INI stronghold. I'll give you a specific LZ in a second. Rick.
If you could, you like give me a little patch?
Yeah, give me a second. Yep, so we'll have at least one times dead HVT for you to extract, and I'm going to figure out if you need anything else. Information on the specific LZ area to come over.
Copy that.
Okay. Let me start.
Just a stitch.
Yeah. 6 seconds.
Found the AD tripwire in the garage.
Okay, cool.
Got audible on Falcon.
Thank you.
Draugr, we have enemy aviation, but it has been shot down. LZ is marked at grid 140026 LZ Shark on top of a building. So you'll need either a Falcon or a Hornet to be able to fit here. Over.
You, clear up the rig.
Negative in a Pelican, and I'm not returning space.
Copy, we'll try and make it work. I guess you might have to hover then, you won't be able to land on this, I don't think. Over. can make it work.
Turn down an orange light on the doorway with the drip mine on it.
Sounds good.
Still no eyes on tarantula due southwest.
Yeah, I've called in aviation to get the extract. We need to figure out, well, it's probably a decent place to end releasing as we're hour 40 in, so we can get everyone extracted. We've got a pelican coming in, so we'll be able to get out.
Yeah, I don't know if it works my AI and I'll kill the HP, it's hard to know.
Good copy. Of course, our Drogger is coming in from the north in a pelican to pick up the HVT's body and the rest of us. So be ready for extract. I'm going to move the HVT body down off the building. We're going to all extract, so it will just be easier for you to land and for us to get in. Over.
Good
we have
copy.
1K HVT, we are returning
back
to
on
base.
Long range frequency, 87, help me over.
With the body, over.
Read you loud and clear, up.
What was that?
Gunfire, is that you guys?
Not me.
Nathan?
Anyone got eyes on that gunfire?
It was from the AI. I don't know what they were shooting at, though.
Copy. Wilson, apparently it was your guys, but no one knows what they were shooting at.
Negative, because I just looked at all of them and they didn't shoot a thing.
Weird. Well, we'll be exfilled as soon as this better than this.
Dragger 2 Cali on the ground.
Second last call sign.
Not double three.
Say again.
Disregard.
Call 2-1 again.
But that's not very stealthy, is it?
Well, I wasn't trying to be stealthy. I was also coming back from fucking around. So we are all in. We haven't. We've been up at 16,000 feet.
Well, this is the practice then.
This is the part where we find where the tarantula has been and get shot down immediately.
Hey, come on, don't fucking jinx it.
I mean,
you well,
to
you
see
them,
oh, you want to see the floor?
Suggest you break away to the north.
Nah.
Well,
this will be exciting when we get shot down.
You know,
at this point,
Sevier
just can't take APTs in.
I mean, we dig them, that's not about it.
Yeah, we are. That's exactly it. We just don't take APTs alive. It's just not a thing.
The fuck is this drawing on the map? What the fuck?
Dragon?
Yeah.
I cleared aviation to strike the training base and the lost outpost.
I've got no issues with that, sounds fine.
Well, Lyot just blown up.
Skill issue.
Yeah. I mean,
we've not done anything.
We've been outside of the AO the entire time.
Oh, yeah, no, not blaming it on the AO. They just left.
Yeah, we were watching it drive around, and then...
No, we were told not to engage anything, so we just stayed on that side of the line like good little boys. No, actually, there's loads of wrecks at the airbase. We've been fucking around.
Additional target, ERP Victor Romeo 3-9-6. Confirm, over.
Why do you call it VR-396, yo?
So I don't have to think of a name, I can just type in some random ledgers and digits.
We're in that area. How copy, over.
Drugger Minor, yo.
Isn't that thinking of a name, though?
You can just smash your hand
on the keyboard. Yeah, but... I guess if you just smash your hand on the keyboard, then I guess that counts. That doesn't count. But he said he just thinks of some random numbers. But that's still technically a name, since you're naming it
so,
the numbers.
Maybe, but it's easier because you don't have to, like, make it a coherent word.
This is true.
So you just spell it out to them, and then you turn tactical on the radio.
I don't
know! Who is sending me messages?
Is it Wilson?
No. I don't know, I just feel suddenly really frustrated and angry. I think it's the caffeine in my Pepsi. I am so caffeine sensitive. Yo, Ninja, the fuck you doing, man?
Wow.
I hope we didn't need
your
that
different
line.
Property.
That's coming out of your paycheck.
I don't get paid.
It's fixed.
Don't
note
him. 7066.
That's so much brighter.
Try to bring attention to him, and Yoko saw him and called him out on the roof. I leaned over and saw you guys because I could hear
you,
and my arms were fucked, so I sprayed over the edge, and I think someone snapped and shot me right in the forehead. Even after Jotun like called out that he was on the roof.
Yeah.
It might have been AI. Yeah, because I was bringing attention to him.
Yeah. You just weren't listening.
You know, I saw you over, so I just started shouting at you. I was like trying to.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. All right.
Yo, what the fuck is ball? B-A-L?
All right. So we're gonna say that he panicked, and instead of coming with us, he just shot himself.
No. Wait. Yeah, he did the thing that Viktor Sergeyev did in COD 4. He just killed himself while he was cornered on the rooftop.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He didn't want to come with us, so he took the other way.
He saw Jotun on the opposite roof, and he was scared shitless, so he thought, a bullet is better. And he bit the bullet.
You scared when I breached the door with an explosive charge?
Okay.
You breached the door with a not breaching charge. I'll let you take it, Dragon, since you were here for the beginning, and you talked to plan out.
Okay, well...
I'm imagining.
So, I had fun. We did just about what we planned to do with Wilson. Bumps along the way. Somehow I didn't die. I really should have died, but I didn't. So, fucking congratulations to Wilson and Elise for keeping me alive. Can't obviously comment on your side of things. It seemed to go more smoothly than us, but I'll let you talk about that in a second.
Go back to being dead.
Yeah, that final attack I think went really well. Part of the ATT killing itself. So I think he'd either died by killing himself or by one of the AI snap shooting. And I mean, whilst Wilson has found out that you can control them really well, not that well. So it is what it is. I had fun. I enjoyed it quite a lot, especially considering the numbers. I think we had a. Good FTX, and I know I learned a few things about what not to do. There's reasons I got down so often. maybe you guys learned anything. I don't know. Colin talk about your side of things?
Sadly, we lost one of our members during our patrol. Quesadilla, Quasimodo, Tortilla will be missed. So we inserted in Dragon's mom.
User left channel.
It was very sorry. It was very spacious. We were able to conduct our recon of both the innate training base and the lost outpost without taking contact or spooking the AI at all. Well, it seemed like you guys were having some skill issues.
Yeah.
Question
yeah.
mark. Lomao. So we crawled around for a good bit. We almost crawled all the way down to the vehicle stockpile when we saw the HVT vehicle move into the stronghold. So that's when we moved north to support you guys, and then we assaulted the town from the south, and
oh,
now we're here.
Yeah. Great.
Big shout out to
the
boys.
Did?
The boys did good. Malcolm and Sadek were very nice to work with. So yeah.
Fantastic.
And I hear Malcolm say in this group chat that he's happy, or that it's pretty nice to do recon and not go YOLO right after. So, yeah, maybe consider doing this more.
Yeah, no, I mean, I did want
yeah.
to. The original intent was that we'd have had our normal numbers. I mean, my intent was that we'd we'd go do a platoon recon of an objective, assault it, platoon recon of the next, assault it, and then so on until the end. But obviously numbers meant that we did something quite different, and I think it was quite successful. As I said, I'm quite happy with what we did today. I was going to put it on aviation, but they've all left, so music, comments, concerns, what did it look like from the sky?
Hello? There we go. It was pretty cool watching everyone move around and being very, very cautious. I made sure that, especially for you, Dragon, I had to, sometimes the AI on your side, I'd notice that they just start crawling up towards the enemy like that one sentry. So I was like, oh, he can't see, it's too dark. So I made it to where he kind of just walked off. He just heard a sound.
Right.
So shit didn't go crazy when you didn't want it to, but... Other than that, it was cool seeing you, how you interact with each part. You started to, from the first objective, I saw Jotun notice that the car was driving away. He went from, VIP went from the training base, then he went to the outpost, and then he was driving to the stronghold, and that's when Jotun got over to the outpost, and you guys thought that he was over at the vehicle stockpile. But he was actually making his way. He actually stopped at the stronghold. I don't know if you saw it at all, Dragon, or anybody did, but when you guys were up by the bunker and were heading towards the stronghold, he got in. He was at the front gate.
Yeah, we didn't
next
have
to the debris. Yeah. Well, he was right here. He was by the debris. A guy walked out, walked into the car, saluted, and then walked back, and then he... Yeah, the car was, like, kind of right here. And then he drove back, then he went to the vehicle stockpile, and then he went back to the stronghold. That's when Jotun saw him.
Fair enough. What happened to the tarantula that was at the
stronghold? Yeah, what happened to that tarantula, dude?
So the tarantula, he was chilling, and then when he noticed that there was just no air assets, when the commander arrived at the stronghold, the commander relieved and said, hey, just go put that back in storage, we don't need to be wasting gas, and, you know, breaking it down. So he fucked off, and he drove all the way to the stockpile, and he's parked nicely there in the little overhang that's down there. But he left, because he was like, okay, I don't need to be here, I need to go get a lunch break, which prompted you guys to have an opening to attack and not worry about a AA gun that can shoot 2,000 bullets per second.
That's I like that. That's good. That's we were paranoid of its location the entire
time.
Yeah,
no, I
loved that.
When I moved it, when I heard it, its engines kicked on to go move down to the stronghold. I saw you guys start like scanning to look to where it was moving. I knew you guys were like, oh shit.
Yeah,
but
no,
it was really fun to to Zeus's and see how everything went. A lot of the moving pieces that I had could have worked better with more, but I think they worked just as well with what we had.
Yeah, no, it was cool.
And it all went good.
The HVT actually move around. That's not something you always expect, so I think it was fun.
Yeah.
The HVT moving around, the internal logic of why the tarantula left the area, that's good stuff. I like that.
Yeah.
If we were able to figure that out, that would have been
also
like, cool.
Yeah, quick thing. If Jotun would have actually went ahead and attacked the training base, it was actually fairly light guarded. The only group of enemies were two riflemen near right here, this like small CQB thing that went out and was talking to the HVT initially, and then this was full of some guys that were overwatching. I think there was four in total. The two marksmen and then two guys under hang.
Seeing that.
Yeah.
We don't see your cursor.
Now we do.
Oh shit. You don't see this?
Yeah, I see
now we do.
Oh, we do now. Our first
But there were four guys in here. There's two on the roof, there's a sniper marksman, and then there was a breacher and I think a normal rifleman. They had a piece of intel in there, a pamphlet, that actually told you what the flare colors mean. So I don't know if you noticed throughout the whole thing, obviously green was good. After like something went down, they would tag green if there was no contact happening to them at the moment. Red was they were in combat. White was that the HVT was heading towards their position. And yellow was that they had the HVT at their position.
Oh,
so
that's cool.
If you were to get the intel, obviously you didn't prompt it to attack because you had no clue if there were any in the buildings or what kind of force was going on, so you just wanted to recon and scout, which was good. But just as a future thing, they were using flare tactics because they were trying to kind of discreetly in their own way do it. But it just had a little book that just said it. It was like a field guide, any's field guide.
Cool.
I didn't see Upden attacking a base if the HVT isn't there.
Yeah, which makes sense.
Not do it. Any comments from anyone else? And if not, then
speak up, Dragon.
You're quiet.
I say anything from anyone else.
You're quiet.
You're
even quieter. There you go.
Now you're not.
Now. Okay, cool.
You good?
Any PTS if anyone else?
I can comment on one thing, though.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so, it might... Alright, so, yeah, it might be in one of the AI, because they were at some point shooting on the building you were entering, and that was the reason they were pulling security, but of course, next time I can have them on hold fire and target one by one, but I didn't see the point. It can be avoided, of course, by setting another faction on the HVT, but otherwise, I could just, like, target one by one.
Yeah, no, I mean, that's good to know.
And thank you, Music, because one of my AI was having an aneurysm on the road. I was trying to make him go back, and he was, like, pathfinding towards the patrol around the rock, so the pathfinding got a bit fucked up, so thank you for that.
What happened to the other squad? What happened to Isaac Newton, Will Smith, Cooper, and...
Oh, yeah, they apparently respect the inventory way, so they were just walking all the time. So we ended up... Yeah, so... Wait, what are you doing?
I just want to look at his inventory to compare. Yeah, they don't quite carry the same amount of stuff.
Yeah, and they only...
Had a blast. If Jotun wants to look, it's up to Colin and Davis, and I guess anybody else that wants to see it. To show you what AO3 was going to be, and if enough Jotun were to show up, that were going to be their own thing, they were going to attack that. And there was just
a set
piece
that for
nice.
Another mission.
Okay. Yeah.
We want to have you on again. It sounds like everybody enjoyed your FTX here, so.
Awesome.
I think. Yeah, so I think you should promote.
Did the AI get attendance?
Yeah, you need to. You need
will
to
they
promote.
Will they get promoted?
Yeah, promote Corporal. Oh, wait! Get the fuck back here, motherfucker!
He's running.
He doesn't want the promotion.
No.
No. Oh. My poor guy.
Oh no.
Yeah, I don't want to hold you here anymore than needed.
Chad Dorgan.
Malcolm Static, thank you for being nice people to play with. In absence of actual Yoden people.
You know, I could like make him suppress your fire, dude.
Yeah, so thank you for everybody.
What
are
you gonna do, Chad?
Those of you that showed up, thank you. You guys are just...
Can you dodge bullets?
Glad you all
thank
have
you,
fun.
Captain Elise, let me actual...
What the hell?
See, commanding see, officer.
Hey, you next time, Sergeant Colin, go into one.
There it is.
What are you doing to me?
Hey, why are you shooting my...
I'll catch you all later.
You're shooting my fucking sergeant. Why are you doing that? Yes, but I have him contained. I have him contained through the power of my...
I have him contained through the power of not being affiliated with any country.
Being British like, is illegal.
No. Yeah, so...
What
the fuck? Uh-oh.
Contain that!
Duty has been done.
Hey, wake up, Wilson. Oh, I'm surprised. Anyway,
shooting my team lead? Don't do that either.
I'm going to go and try and find
so,
the clips.
By the number, by the,